स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल इन योर स्टडीज। एंड टुडे वी आर हैविंग एक्टिविटी फॉर यू, एंड इन एक्टिविटी इट्स बेस्ट आउट ऑफ वेस्ट, एंड इन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू मेक टुडे बुक मार्क्स। एज यू ऑल नो वॉट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ बुक मार्क्स। सी दिस वन, दिस इज अ बुक मार्क, योर फेवरेट कार्टून, यू कैन पेस्ट इट एंड यू कैन मेक। The function of bookmark, as you know, that we use it in the books to mark where we are doing our work. This is a bookmark. This is a pen bookmark. You can see I have pasted a pen at the opposite side. So just we are going to learn, I am telling you how to do it and how to make a bookmark. First we will do, what we'll do first, we are using a old. See, this all the things that we are using is waste. We can find it at home. The old, you can see this old wedding card, old magazine, ice cream stick. And what we need is thread. If you don't have thread, then ribbon. If you don't have ribbon, we can use wool, anything, any thread you can use. So here we are going to make it. How to do? First we will draw an outline of a feather, and then using a scissor we will cut it like this. After cutting this feather shape, see, I have used crayons, and first we will write down a beautiful quotation like I had written, enjoy the little things. And then with the use of crayons we will do the coloring. We will make it some colorful. Okay, after we have done the coloring, how I'm going to paste it on the pins. See, this is very important. We will take these pins. These are the simple pins that are used in office. We will open it a little bit. See, I have opened it. We will keep it like this at the back one, and we will keep it, and using we will take cello tape, and on one hand we will keep like this. We will paste it like this. With the hand you just press it, and see, this is how we're going to, in the same way we can use it in our copies. See, a very easy way to make bookmarks. The second way of making bookmark is, see, you can see here. Second way, you can see the second method is that I have used this magazine, old magazine. First what we will do, we will draw a figure of a cat here. After drawing a figure of a cat, we will cut it using scissor, and then when we have cut it down, we will make a bow using any ribbon. Like, how to make a bow, as you know, it's very simple, like this, and then we will cut it from here. I have pasted here, like this will come. Now how you will paste it? We can paste it on any ice cream stick or any paper or any thread. So I am pasting it on a ice cream stick. See, after cutting, organizing, simply take a cello tape and then just, so here is your another bookmark. You can keep it. See, here you can keep it, and you can use a thread also. See, these bookmarks are very easy to make at home. You can make, or you can cut any favorite cartoon from your magazine, or old book, or anything from old cards, and you can paste it with a thread. Like, see, I have made it a honeybee and color it, and after that you just paste this ribbon using cello tape, a good quality cello tape, or you can use stapler, and you can cut the extra tape which is coming out using scissors. See, this is another style of bookmark, and here you will paste, and at the corner of the book you will paste it here. But this is a different style of bookmark. Here we have pin style, and we have another one is this cat, this is a stick bookmark. So there are different styles of bookmarks we can make and have a collection. I hope you have understood how to make different, and you can experiment also of your own imagination. So this is your homework. You are going to make a different type of bookmarks and you will keep it in your box. Thank you. Best of luck.